Hey, uptown! Cars packed in a white, black, tan, brown cloud of humans humming uptown. Coming out of downtown, bopping in shopping sprees. Moving by slow degrees from face to face, from eye to eye. You got lost old light Lithuanian traces on certain seated faces. Grimly hatted the bookish Hebraic grays, and look at the teenage dark Hispanic bronze. And two deaf talkers, tapestry handed below the bright tattoo of ads. And even a black albino, even for this city a strange apparition. White black hands to the hand straps, old woman fumbling with a plaid purse, sees him and crosses herself, face mottled with the maps of some disease. And all of these heads, and all of these hearts, the melting pot's pottery, blue raku of slums, the ancient man with swollen gums, the wan brunette with New York Daily News, the spiffy Jap, the tired Jews, the crackpot in the back.
Conductor mumbles something, workers working on track.
And all of these eyes, and all of these arms and legs, pegs to hang the poem on, beams to hammer the word on, the word below the words that blur the visual shifting, the shuttle from visage to visage to facet, in passenger rattle of misery rhythms, in memory chemical tactile reactions, memory chemical misery rhythms, shadowy happening stricken abstractions until a misbegotten cross between a Nazi and a Hottentot, serenely offers a blind Rastafarian sax player a snot-green dollar bill. Just as the car is sucked into the tunnel and shrieking unspeakable grinding of iron is scatting of the damned that Dante heard. And you close eyes, you stop ears to hear this word. Then you open eyes to sight its wild offspring, the ghost-written rat-a-tat-tat of mean graffiti, the crazed hormonal hunger of its longing, makes of ads and subway maps, illuminated manuscripts. Uncouth is the letter blue, unkempt is the letter red, unkind is the letter white, and in the sub-sight of my fellow passengers, a letter of death. That's better left unsaid. And meanwhile, back at the turnstile, at the broken tooth of the token booth, perceptions and express, reflections a local, and the bearded, freckled, balding, tall, and short, sweet river of meat repeats itself, grates its teeth on the IRT, wakes to greed and bleeds on the BMT, dims its DNA on IND, teeming with a dream song, to take the A-Train.